A Tiger in the Zoo, written by Leslie Norris. The full name is George Leslie Norris. Born on 21st May 1921 and died on 6th April 2006. He was a prize-winning Welsh poet and short story writer. He published his first poem in 1938, and by 1943 he published his first book of poetry. He taught at academic institutions in Britain and the United States, including Brigham Young University, Utah. His famous works are Finding Gold, The Loud Winder, Phoenix Living, Poet Series, Ransoms, etc. So this is a short description about the poet Leslie Norris. Next, you will come across certain words in the poem like these, for which it is important for you all to know the meanings. You can see here, and you can just write it down in your book as well as a notebook too. Stocks means follows, vivid, having deep bright colors, pads, the paws of the tiger, rage means anger, lurking, remaining hidden so as to wait in ambush, snarls makes an angry warning sound, bearing, uncovering, fangs, a large sharp tooth, concrete, building made of bricks, cement, sand and water. Next is patrolling, means keep watch over. So these are the certain words you will come across in the stanzas, so it will become very easy for you to understand it more clearly.